guys, good afternoon. We're at the Magalanta Clinic with Dr. Bruce Valera. Good afternoon, Doc.
Hi, good afternoon.
Okay, first question. What could be the relationship if you as a dentist don't communicate to you?
Maybe as a our relationship as a dentist is that aside as we treat our patients regarding their mouth problems or mouth diseases, we also educate them in such a way that when we educate our patients, they develop this what we call this awareness to the situation of their teeth, and that in such a way could, we could develop a prevention from further diseases of their teeth, and aside from that, they can as well relate it to their kids. Because it's always prevention is the best cure.
I want to proceed to the second question. So what could be the possible problems that we have in our business?
Sometimes we have problems with, some patients, some foreigners, and sometimes they have this difficulty in understanding the situation, and we have different behaviors. Usually that's the problem. And aside from that, sometimes you always have to always read or educate, always continue education, or because there's always this new cases that comes up, and sometimes it's hard for us when you stop learning. So always don't stop learning.
Okay. That's it for all, guys. And I hope that you learned something new. Thank you, and God bless.
Manila is a microcosm of the Filipino culture, religion, economy, and lifestyle. It is a home to many street vendors from dawn to dark. They hustle and bustle within the streets, selling almost all possible goods, trying to make a living.
Thank you.